do is they close gaps quickly. Good active sticks. There's no chance or time for any of the Lightning to have a moment to make a play. And then at the end of it, why not go after the most effective Lightning player? And Stamkos is one, Johnson's another. And Jen, as you mentioned, 10 times is an awful long time to play. And a heated exchange at the end of this game.
Hudson Bay rules at the end. There are no rules. Just lawlessness.